Mercury, Morris, and Don Shula are raising a toast and dancing the hula. They're still alone on the throne, so happily seated. Because their team remains the only one undefeated. Each and every year, they're anxiously waiting for every team to lose before they're celebrating. I understand that they want to be best. But somehow it seems wrong to me to root against success. If only those Giants hadn't beaten the Pats, then Morris and Shula would have been shut up, and that would have been that. That would have been that.